New tonight, WarHouse Gaming says it has applied for a gaming license. It wants to operate casinos at Horseman's Park in Omaha and at Lincoln Race Course. WarHouse hopes to start construction as soon as possible. The Omaha casino would have more than 800 slot machines and could open in 2023 if approved.